Council's giving these new salt shakers to local businesses. They've got smaller holes in the top, and they allow people to better judge the amount of salt that they're having on their chips. Because when you go to a fish and chip shop and they give you a couple of shakes out, you often don't get as much, or you get far more than you think you'd get when you're at home. So this will help people have the right amount of salt, be a little bit more healthy, and it's even going to help the businesses save a little bit of money too.
And how's that?
How's it going to help them save money? By using less salt.
And how confident are you there's going to be a good uptake of these salt shakers?
Well, we're confident that businesses will take them up because it's in their interest. It'll save them a little bit of money, help their customers keep coming back for years to come, and we're giving them away.
I think it's a good idea. It's something we've been doing for about 2-3 years now before this initiative was announced. You know, anything that's it's all about moderation and sensible eating, I think. Fish and chips have been around for 150 years and I think it'll go on forever, you know, but I think it's to do with being careful and moderation and education.
And what have your customers said about it?
Well, they don't know, do they?